I was diagnosed with HIV in 2009. I went to get tested in 2009 because at that time I wasn't feeling well and I believed that HIV was a possibility. At the time of my diagnosis, my CD4 count was 204. 200 or below, it's AIDS, not HIV, and that was quite a wake-up call. I'm glad I know my status because I'm now managing my condition and several years on, I'm living well. I'd urge other people to get tested, and it's not as scary as you think. If you take your medication properly, then the chances of you passing on HIV is minimal.